Thank you. Good afternoon, dear honorable educators, dear audience debaters. I, deputy of Prime Minister, the way we see it, you have changed, okay, I agree. But I don't agree when you say that take arms. You said that it's in modern world we should not use such things as take arms, correct? You did mention that. Well, I don't think so. You know, I mean, if separation movements, they don't take arms, do you think it's powerful enough to, you know, to conduct the violence revolution? I mean, in my opinion, take arms really represents the values of military. It will make these kind of movements, like what the Prime Minister has said, like OPM, when they take arms, they will look more powerful, they will become a powerful force. And of course, when we are dealing with violence, you should use such a powerful technique, such a powerful system from this motion that is mentioned, which is take arms. So, if you say that in the modern world, so we don't have to use take arms, I don't think so, because, you know, from recent years, nowadays, technology also developed more powerful weapons in order to provide military in every country, especially in Philippines. Personally, of course, this will give some positive impacts to these kind of studies, separate movements. For example, it will strengthen their relationship. It will make them great, things. It will make them great and powerful force. And of course, when they did this, even other groups or even Indonesia itself should they will think twice to consider about this separation movement. So when we're thinking about the violence revolution, we should use a very powerful way to conduct the violence revolution. And as the Prime Minister has mentioned, violence revolution, it means that in violence itself, well, basically everything revolutes every day, including violence. So when this kind of movements want to conduct such violence revolution, I strongly believe that take arms is a perfect way to do such to conduct the violence revolution. I think that's enough from my learning. Thank you.